What?
Sir, my daughter wants an American Girl doll that looks just like her.
I'll check in the back and see if we have a baby beluga whale corpse we can stuff with Lunchables.
Oh, you rude man. I demand to see the manager.
Yes, what seems to be the issue?
I'm trying to find an American Girl doll that looks just like my daughter.
I'm sure we can find the right doll, madam.
Hurry up!
Yeah, we'll just stuff this thing full of Lunchables and, you know, lickety-split, we're all good.
Oh, this store is an insane asylum. We're leaving. Come along, Bethany.
Damn it all, I've tried everything.
Hey, pal, I don't mean to pry, but why did you pay us so much money to insult your own daughter this way?
I'm trying to scare her straight. She's too fat, and her mother lets her eat whatever she wants.
Now we lay young Bethany to rest.
God damn it. No, you stupid son of a bitch!
I'm sorry. Are we not doing this bit anymore?
Wait, that wasn't Bethany?